my crafty world. So today we are going to make a painting which I will show you how to make it. So come with me. Hey guys, I have colored my background with a gray color and now I will make the flowers on it. So now I will take my color blue, which is cobalt blue. You can see it. It is cobalt blue. And now I will take it into. So see guys, I have taken the brush, round brush number 8. So, and I have taken the color into my bowl too. And now a little water, I will mix little water into it and mix it little bit. So see, I have mixed it very nicely. And now see, I will show you how to make the flowers. So first we will go up. See, first I will make it here. Can you see it? See, not too big petals and not too short, medium. See, it is looking very mistakenly. I have my brush come here, so and it became dirty. So now we will make it good. So first we will do this, and then I will tell you how to remove it. You can see it, too beautiful it is looking. Now we will go to the next floor. So now I will tell you how to remove this. So first we will wash our brush. See, I have washed my brush and now I will take little water and then rub it little bit here. Now I will show you how it became. See, little bit it will look blue, but it is looking nice. After the color will dry, it will look very nice. So now we will go to the next step of flower. See, now I will show you the next step of the flower. So guys, see, I have done it and it is dried also. Now we will do the Persian blue, and now I will take it into my bowl and show you. See guys, I have taken my Persian blue, I have taken out into my palette. Now I will paint it. See, little bit I will take into my brush and into the middle I will put little bit. You can see it's looking very beautiful. Now we will go to my next flower. See guys, don't put too much of water into this color because it is not looking too good because of the lots of water. Don't take too much water, only put it into the water, brush, put it into water and do it like this. It is too much. Okay, now we will make the next flower. See here. We will keep this. See, you can see it. Little. One more little. See, it is looking very nice. And little bit we will make it big. It will look more nice.
see, it is looking very nice. And now I will take the Persian blue. And now I will put it on this. My cobalt blue has become little dark. Has little dark, so I will put a little of white into it, and then I will see you. Okay, give me a second to complete this. See guys, I have made it little light. So now we will start to color it. I will take little bit water because it became too thick. See, now I will make one more flower here and it will be too beautiful. I'll see you little bit. The cobalt Persian blue. Now I will put it little bit here, little bit of every petal, so it will look very nice. See, now next flower we will make here. So see, this your. So now next flower we will make, and then we will put the Persian blue. And now the next flower will be your. It's looking nice. Now next, guys, now we will shift little here and see, you can see of now we will make your shift little here, and now we will make your is looking nice. Now one more fly here I will make. Here you can see it. And your now next we will make your now one more year last one. It's looking too beautiful, and you can see now I will add the cobalt blue. So for the cobalt blue now I will use the brush number 4, and very nicely it is coming. I will put first here, then here and here. So next here. Now I will color all of them with the cobalt blue and show you. So see guys, I have painted everything with the cobalt blue, and I am thinking that here is little more space, so I will paint one more fly here or here. So I will paint and show you. Okay, see guys, this is done. As three small flowers also I have made here to show there's little birds of flowers. And now we will make the veil of the leaves which will make the painting attractive. And now we will take the black color, and the brush number we will take, which is 0 number brush, which is very thin. And now I will see, we will make a veil from here. Here and it will go here and there and there and here. And guys, I have ordered many things from the Flipkart. Now you can see the brushes only, the brushes, then paints, the book I have ordered from the Flipkart, and the craft papers, and many more things from the Flipkart. And the Flipkart little delivery charges are little more, but the material are very good and very nice. So friends, you can order from the Flipkart, it's very nice. And you can see guys, it is becoming thick, because I'm not adding the water. Now I will add little water and make it thin. So wait a sec. So see guys, I have done it, but it is not becoming thin, so I have made it thick only. And now we will make the leaf of the two colors, which are light green and dark poster green color. This is a poster green and this is a light green color. Now we will start if you are not having the poster green, you can use the dark green also, it will look nice. Now we will make the leaves. For leaves, we will take the brush, which is I think a flat brush, round brush number 8. So I will wash my number 8 brush, because I used it for the petals of the flower. And now see, I have washed my brush. And I will remove my light green color into my bowl of this bowl. I will wash it. And friends, I have taken my green color into my bowl, and now I will show you how to make the leaf. So first we will take it little bit thick. We have to make thick. And friends, sorry, but my color is became very thin because I add more water. So I will make it thick and show you. See friends, I have made it thick, and now here is a flower, so I will make a small one. Now here a big one, then we will go up and up. We will make it little broader, that means we can add the dark color also. I have tried to make the color thick, but it is not coming thick. So how much I can make, I have made, and see this, it is looking nice. And from your side also I will do, but for now here is a leaf, then I will make it up. Then now here is a leaf, now I will make it up. See, like this, till we will do the other leaves, the whichever leaves I have made, it will get dry and then we will put the dark color of green. And I will show you how to put the dark green also. So see, I have came to complete it. See, it's perfectly finished. See, it's finished perfectly. And now the other leaves we will do, and I will show and do it and show you. So see guys, I have painted all the leaves and it is looking nice. I will wait 2 minutes for drying. So guys, it is dried and now I will put the dark green color. I have removed the dark green color into my bowl and now I will put it into this leaf little bit in this in every leaf.
And guys, I'm going to put a video on my oil pastels drawings in my lockdown, and the very much beautiful drawings I have made with my crayon colors, oil pastels and many more. And the best brand for the crayon colors is the Camlin and the Doms. They are very nice colors I got from them.
See guys, it is looking nice, and comment and say me how it is looking. It is looking beautiful or not? And friends, I am going to put my video of my old toys. That also you see my beautiful toys. So friends, I have completed it nearly. Only 2 or 3 leaves are remaining. See, I have done all the leaves, and it is looking very beautiful. You can see it. It's looking very beautiful. Leaf veil. So thank you guys for watching my video. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment to my video and channel. So bye guys, meet you in next video. We have done my done the painting, and guys, I am using a water spray before painting my background. So I don't need too much of color. Guys, and I use a water spray before coloring the background. So we don't need too much of color. So thank you, bye.